From Hong Kong.
Yeah,
he's here.
She's from Hong Kong.
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah. Great. So Giselle was in the Lion King show.
Yeah,
earlier.
Yeah. From the Lion King show.
How many years? I forgot. About 15 or 17.
I've been here in Hong Kong for 17 years. Working here in Hong Kong Disneyland for 17 years, and dancing in the Festival of the Lion King for 15 years.
So that's your current show right now. You've graduated.
Yeah, yes, I graduated, and now I'm starting on a new journey with Bian as ambassadors of Hong Kong Disneyland.
So, how did you find your way to Disneyland? Has it always been a dream for you? What's
your
story?
I grew up with Disney, watching cartoons, and so when they had auditions, I auditioned for Hong Kong Disneyland in the Philippines, and then they called me, and you're in the show. I was like, wow! Yeah, so that's when it started.
What's kept you here for 17 years?
The people here, all the cast members, they're amazing, lovely people. And of course, my passion of dancing. It's like, I'm not working here at all. I love what I do. And yeah, it's just, you're in the happiest place on earth.
Right? Bayan, yeah. How does...
I'm sorry, I think they have to run for another...
Oh, maybe Bayan wants to say hi?
Yeah.
Yeah. Hi!
Just a quick introduction. Where
are
you from?
Yeah, where were you from?
Which team
your journey as well.
Sure. I'm from Hong Kong, of course, and I'm working in finance in Hong Kong Disneyland. Yes. Yeah. And after that role, I become the ambassador with Giselle.
Yeah. And Giselle, I guess just a quick message to your fellow Filipinos as the first Filipino ambassador.
Oh. Do you want her to speak in
Tagalog? Yes, please. In Tagalog, if pwede.
Okay. Hello, mga kababayan ko. I'm so happy and honored and very proud to be the first Hong Kong Disneyland ambassador from the Philippines, and I hope you visit us here. And with the Arendelle World of Frozen opening on November 20th, let's go! Come on.
And we want to know what an ambassador exactly does. Bayan, if you could share with us what the role entails.
Maybe Bian go first?
Yeah, sure. The ambassador is representing all the employees in Hong Kong Disneyland. So we will bring the bridge between the community, the different part of our company, and we will connect them together.
Yes. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Thank you.